that the levels of the serum nitrate or even serum amylase for that matter, they will be increased almost 10 folds. Okay? Then definitely we can go for a radiological investigation. And what is that radiological investigation that we send? For ducts, as I told you, for ducts it's always a MRCP or a ERCP. But here we actually have to see the inflammation of the pancreatic tissue. And for tissue it has always to be the feces. So therefore here